It's just that it's been back and forth, so you want to make it on your side. And how do I see these guys making the fight in their case? I see Meerschaert getting the top position and actually passing the guard, doing some damage from the top, and I see Trevin being able to use his left hook and his punches to really start to sting Meerschaert.
Nice body kick there from Gerald Meerschaert. Man, he looks like Stephen Bonner to me, especially with that haircut. Giles dropping those on
him. Oh.
Partially blocked by Giles, but still some sting behind that hip kick. Shot from Meerschaert, wayward shot there.
Now I'm curious, does Trevin just stay grappling with him, or is he get back to his feet and start using his hands again? I don't understand why he just keeps grappling here. I don't know if he's most comfortable in the grappling, and that's how it is, but I think this is his best way to win right here. Stay up.
Meerschaert with another takedown.
And every time he grabs a hold of Gerald, you see it gives Gerald the opportunity to sweep and create a top position again, where this is where I see Gerald having the most success. But he hasn't done a lot with it. Gotta hand it to Trevin. I mean, dealing with this man in the grappling as long as he has and not getting caught. Well, there it is now. That's it.
That choke's
not all the way in, but man, it's threats like that that just make being on the ground with Meerschaert.
He's out. Oh my God. Holy shit. Oh my God, Giles, huge mistake. I'm not considered truly. Why the hell are you grappling with him?
He got the first choke, he got out, so I think that Herb Dean thought he was going to get out again, but holding on to that single leg kept Trevin locked into the guillotine, and we'll see it again right here. Trevin Giles does the right thing, flipping over, but right here he flips again, and when he attacks the single leg here is when you see Meerschaert really get deeper with it. Now it's over right here when he taps. He taps, and then he's out. Just missed it. He comes to the side where he taps a little late.
Oh man, the corner is freaking out from all directions as a referee.
I don't think Herb made a mistake there, but it definitely is a transition. You got to be watching where the blood is being choked. And there's the tap right there, but Herb's on the other side.
There's nothing wrong.
He's doing that. He just missed it. He's still watching the fight.
And it seems as though the Giles corner was screaming that.
Two submissions tonight where the fighter goes out and the ref did not see the tap. Shevchenko getting the one earlier, now Gerald here.